Today we are going to go for a little bit of spinal mobility. We're going to look at thoracic mobility and also lumbar. Find yourself in your tabletop position, knees underneath the hips, hands underneath the shoulders. We're going to slowly move through cat-cow, dropping the belly button, dropping the ribcage down towards the mat, and then lifting up in the opposite direction. Lift the spine up to the ceiling, then gradually sink back down. Nice and easy, nice and steady. We go for 6 in total. Finishing off for that last rep, lift as high as possible, finding space between the vertebrae. Take yourself back down to a neutral position, then sink those hips back towards the heels, arms out in front. Bring yourself back to your tabletop position. We're going to go for a thoracic focus now with some quadrupled rotations. Place the hand on the back of the head and then drop the elbow between the space of your leg and your arm. You're then going to rotate up so your elbow is going to the ceiling. Flow through. We are going to go for 5 reps in total. Place the hand back down on the mat and go for the opposite side, 5 again. Place the hand onto the mat, then sink those hips back for the child pose. Bring yourself back up for your tabletop position. We're going to flow through cat-cow again. Five repetitions again. Find your neutral position, then sink back to the child's pose. Bring the hips up back to your tabletop position, thoracic rotations again. Five repetitions. Place the right hand back down onto the mat, left side, five repetitions. Back down, sink the hips back, arms outstretched, drop the chest down to the mat. And that is your sequence for today.